Welcome back, everybody. It's Pokey Soup, and today, Throwback Thursday's here. And hope you all enjoyed Halloween. Hope you had a great time. Opened up a spooky package yesterday, and thank you, Josh Dale, once again for that. It was really fun. If you didn't see it, go check the annotation up here, the iCard, or maybe I'll leave a link in the description. But today, Throwback Thursday, we've got some more Heart Gold Soul Silver sets. Just Undaunted. We have 9 more packs of Undaunted here. Some of them have a little bit of glue on them. So they've been a little sticky. Some of them are stuck together. But that's what we have. Undaunted. Hopefully we get some cool legends like we did in those 10s back there that are still in my background. But yeah. Here we go. We have Undaunted with the Houndoom art right here. Pretty old packs, as you can tell. They've been through a lot. Now I'm trying my best to get the focus better. I changed it from autofocus. I just don't want to use it anymore. I'm trying to do manual focus, and I'm trying to figure out where the camera needs to sit. And I've never messed with settings this much, so. Trying to make it a little better, because I was getting annoyed, and I know some of you guys were getting annoyed, so I'm going to try and work that out. But anyway, here we go. First pack, we have Pinsir, a Burned Tower, Raticate, Togepi, Combee, a Gligar, Stunky, Pineco, Honchkrow, which is a rare, and it's a reverse rare. And a Miss Magius. Okay. Alright, that's where I need to be. I guess. Hold on. Is that good? Is that good? Manual focus adjusted. Okay. So I can hold it a little bit closer now. Ha! We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. I've only been doing this for over 2 years. Finally getting things in focus. Oh, man. Okay. So, I love this Raichu card. You probably heard me say it a million times. I love it. Oh, I love this too. Flareon. Darkness Energy. Pineco. Murkrow. Eevee. Slowpoke. Also one of my favorites. The art is fantastic here. It's amazing. We have Beldum. Sneasel. Ooh, what's with these dark types? And, oh my goodness, a Scizor Holographic. One of my favorite Scizor arts. I can't remember if I sent one of these off to get graded. I think I may have liked it that much. That is such a just amazing artwork. That kind of dark silhouette. Very cool. That's amazing. I'm really happy with that pull. It's one of my favorite cards, I guess, from this set. Favorite holos. See, this one has some crazy, crazy gunk from wherever it came from. These are probably on a blister pack or something once upon a time. There. They've been through a lot. We have Unknown, a Defender, Scyther, Rattata, Oddish, Murkrow, Pineco, Houndour, a Defender Reverse, and a Drifblim, regular rare. Okay. I pick up one pack, and I get two. Jeez. Oh man, that is nasty. Oh, it's just gummy, you know, that kind of weird stuff. Whatever. You guys know what I'm talking about. Laron, another Flareon, we have Sage's Training, Grimer, Hitmonlee, a Slugma, Murkrow again, another Sneasel, a Scyther Reverse Holo, such a cool one, and a Vileplume, regular rare. Okay, another Houndoom pack art with a remnant of blister, it looks like. Weird how they used to use glue or that kind of sticky putty whatever stuff. A lot back then, a lot of products have that on it. Raichu, Metal Energy, Defender, Hitmonlee, Hitmonchan, whoa, whoa, Combee, an Eevee, Togepi. Okay. Whoa, there we go. We have a Scizor Prime. That's fantastic. We got the Scizor Holo and the Scizor Prime. And a Dodrio, regular rare. What a fantastic pull. Oh yeah. It's a great opening. We got two Scizors. That's sweet. Jolteon pack art. I really need to get into this Dragon Majesty stuff. I've had it for like a month now and I haven't opened it up. But I ordered one more Dragon Majesty product, and I'll probably do like a three product opening, the blisters, the Elite Trainer box, and then that premium collection box. Or I'll split it up, I don't know. But I have those three products that I'll be opening eventually. But yeah, I've seen some of the shiny, ultra shiny set in Japanese. It is amazing. It's incredible. We have another Scyther. This is the same one. That's pretty cool. And another Honchkrow. But yeah, those the ultra shiny set in Japanese is crazy awesome. Everything. Like I think all the ultra rares, all of them are shiny. Some of them are like new arts. But some of them aren't. Some of them are artworks that we've had in previous sets, but just the Pokemon are shiny, like the Mewtwo from Shining Legends. Oh, come on! It's just like his full art, or it's full art. And I hope we get something like that in English. I have no clue what we would get though. Sometimes sets like that don't come out. Exactly, like they did in Japanese. Sometimes they're broken up into boxes, or like they turn into those promos that we get really hyped for, and then wow, a third reverse Scyther. We get really hyped for in the beginning. Hey, we get another holo, and then the hype quickly wears off because we realize they're just promos. You don't get to pull them. They're in every box. It's really sad when Pokemon takes an epic card and puts it as a promo. It really, really hurts. I understand it for like playability. Sometimes you have to have the good cards accessible to all, and you know, I get that, but it's not always for playability. Sometimes it's just they're trying to get people to buy products. That don't have much value, and literally they're putting all this value on a couple cards. That full art box that like came out last year really ticked me off. Because they put so much value on just the cards, not even the packs. But we have Pineco and another holo. We got Togekiss. That was a Pokésuper rant if I've ever heard one. Anyway, another holo. This is great. Having some good luck today. This is amazing. Last pack. Rayquaza, hope you're good to us today. Come on. Come on. We have a Sableye. Legend Box. I love that card. That artwork is amazing. Raichu, Gligar, Stunky, Pineco, Makuhita, Murkrow. Another Stunky and another Drifblim. Okay. No legends, but we got a prime and three holos. I'm super happy with this. So Togekiss holo. We have a Magcargo holo. We have the Scizor Prime and the Scizor holo. So fantastic pulls. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this Throwback Thursday as much as I did. I had a blast. So thanks, guys, and I'll see you next time.